in the morning sun. The birds are singing in the pines, we'll be right back.
We gon' bring it down here. They gon' wreck it down here. And now it's too late, there's no escape from what they have done. Come on!
Understand. 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 slack at the wheels on the track, a metronome for the time I'll never get back, forever waiting, yet never ready for change. How many days since even the words sound strange? Look around me, I know faces, but no names. Same costumes cut and pasted onto lost frames, eyes anchored to screens. Divisive devices cradled like babies by flesh-covered machines. And listen to me, like I'm different. Like I'm not just another piece in this beige puzzle of existence. Jesus, even my thoughts are boring. The cliche of self. Maybe everyone else on here thinks they're rare diamonds accidentally stacked onto the factory packed glass mannequin shelf. Who's special? Everyone or no one? How intelligent do you need to be to feel artificial in the land of robots? How slow do your bones rot when you sit in the same position for years? If I tried to stand up now, would I just crumble into a bundle of fears? I guess I'll never know. Already 30-something seasons into my contract on the This Is Me Forever show. I better go. The script won't speak itself in present tense. Knowing my role is pretty much the only thing I can hold on to that makes any sense.
Yeah.